myths about your body which you still think are actually true. Humans only use 10% of their brains. The idea of unlocking hidden brain power might make a compelling storyline for a movie, but it simply wouldn't happen in real life. One fact playing into the myth is that 90% of brain cells are white matter that help neurons survive, and only 10% is the gray matter of neurons in charge of thinking. But that white matter could never be used for brain power, so claiming 90% of our brain is wasted is like saying you waste peanuts when you throw out the shells. Any fMRI scan will show you that even saying a few words lights up way more than 10% of your brain. Scientists haven't uncovered any area of the brain, much less the 90%, that doesn't affect thought, movement, or emotion in some capacity. A conditioner can transform the ends of your hair. Hair stems are made up of dead protein cells. That is why hair cannot recover in principle. Shampoos and conditioners can make them a little smoother, but this is only a temporary improvement. To solve the problem forever, they should be sheared. Blood is blue in your body. A widely shared myth is that blood is blue until it is exposed to air or replenishes its oxygen. Because veins are greenish blue, that theory sounds reasonable enough. But the fact is, human blood looks the same in your body as outside, red. Chewing gum has been digested for years. No, to digest the inhabitants you accidentally swallowed, there are not 7 years left. The truth is, chewing gum passes through the digestive system. We have 5 senses. In addition to vision, smell, taste, touch, and hearing, people can experience at least 20 things, including balance, acceleration, pain, temperature, pressure, and thirst. Shaving increases hair growth rate and density. This is also a fallacy. When the hair grows back, its ends are narrowed. After they appeared, they were dumb. The thickness of the hair is determined by the skin, so you cannot let this myth make you refrain from shaving.